physically, what are people going to experience when they sit down at Flyover Canada?
They will get launched out into a huge spherical screen, 20 meters in diameter, and the seats move in concert with the action on the screen. It's a point of view film, so you feel like you're actually flying. There's wind, there's mist, there's scents. I don't want to give it all away. And we have people coming off the ride saying it was their, one woman told me it was her proudest moment as a Canadian. We've had people coming off crying. We've had people coming off cheering. It's really been, you know, a tremendous response.